the well-meaning citizens who may have had a very slight minor run-in with a parking meter decided that they would use this opportunity to support school kids in Columbia and the metropolitan area. It's just a really simple example of how our collective action can help enhance the lives of children all across our region. The reality is that your child is my child, and vice versa. We're helping raise families together. And some families have more needs than others. And this is a wonderful way for each and every one of us to contribute to the benefit of our community. We've had about $500 raised so far, just shy of 50 contributors. We need to get that up to about 100. That's the goal. And regrettably, probably with some USC students in town now, might be an opportunity to do so. This is the first year of the program, and we'll have an opportunity next year to continue to refine it, make it easier for people to participate. But I really just want to say thank you to our wonderful parking services staff. It's rare that they get told thank you. It's a tough job. No one ever wants to see them coming. But they work hard, and work hard every day for the people of Columbia. So thank you for helping make this very simple vision a reality. Well, I know the world in which we're living right now, where we're seeing some great economic progress, we're also seeing a great deal of economic instability, income volatility. We live in a gig economy now, where people are sometimes working two or three jobs just to make ends meet. So while it might not seem like a big deal to some of our families, it is a significant benefit to a number of families just to be able to take a significant amount of school supply expenses off the wrong side of the ledger, making sure the children have what they need to be successful. We believe firmly that while statistics tell us that geniuses live in every single zip code, every single community, we know that opportunity is not as broadly dispersed amongst communities. So making sure our kids have what they need to go to school and live up to the God-given potential, that's our job. And it's not just our job as parents, that's our primary role, or those who might lead the households, but it's our collective responsibility as a community. And this is a community coming together just to tell our kids and our young people that we love them and that we're going to invest in them and that we know that if we do what we're supposed to do, they're going to go up and do some amazing things. Hey there, Mayor Steve Benjamin here. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure you give it a like right below the video, and don't forget to subscribe. Also, while you're here, be sure to check out one of our other videos or follow on our social media platforms. Thanks again, and remember, we are Columbia.